I created the Global Initiative to target problems in third world countries. I take my work very seriously. And if a joke can be made of that, fine. But as a woman in power, people look at your success and label you. They don't know the complexity it takes for a woman to succeed in this business. And when someone undermines that, well, we have to fight for ourselves, don't we?